And here's your Tuesday stars. The moon in the third house squares up to Uranus in Aries. Do be careful of feelings and emotions. If they're not yours and somebody around you, there's a disruptive, even chaotic element around. Be careful what you say. Don't take people at face value. Don't try to read between the lines. And most importantly, do not jump to conclusions or make any kind of assumption or presumption.